Good morning kids, welcome to the English class. Today is Tuesday and today you are going to learn small cursive letter N. This is your Infinity's small cursive letter book and here in this notebook, this is capital letter N and this is small letter N and this is small cursive letter N. Today you are going to learn this. This is nest and for nest. And for necklace, जो गले में पहनते हैं ना, this is necklace and this is nest, home of a bird. Now I am going to tell you how to write small cursive letter N. To write small cursive letter N, here three steps are given. Step one, step two, and this is step three. First, you trace on this letter. Step one is go slanting up, take a turn, come downwards. And step two is again go upwards and take a turn and come down again. And step three is take a turn and go upwards. Like to write small cursive letter N, kids, you start from this here under the upper middle line. Like come down to the basic line, then go again upwards and take a turn and come down, touch the basic line and go upwards little bit. Again, start from here, take a turn, come down, touch the basic line, again go upwards, touch the upper middle line and come down to the basic line and go upwards, curve it little bit. So kids, you do the practice of this N letter in this book. In two pages, page number 50 and page number 51, and this is picture of a nib, and for nib and the phonetic sound n, n, and for nib, and in page number 51, write the letter N and complete the word. This is a picture of a nurse. After doing the practice in both pages, you write here this cursive letter N. Next, color the picture starting from the letter N. Here three pictures are given. First, you identify the pictures and tell the name. This is bun, b, b for bun. And this is a picture of an ant, a. And this is a picture of net, n, and for net. So you color in this picture. And after completing this, you send pics to your respective class teacher. And now we will write in this notebook. Start. Touch the upper middle line and come down to the basic line and go up again. Touch the upper middle line and come down to the basic line and curve it upwards like this. So you write this N letter in these three rows. Do the practice of it. After completing these kids, again in copy, you do the practice from letter A to N, read and write small cursive letters. You daily do the practice of these letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. So you also write these from A to N two times. Do the practice of it. Practice makes perfect. Now we will read the words of N sound words from Fun with English book in page number 44 and 45. And for Neha, and she is wearing night suit. And for numbers, nurse, needle, noodles, Naveen, this boy name is Naveen, nuts, napkin, and for nightingale, it's a bird, nightingale, necklace, nest, newspaper. So these are all N sound words. You also read from book and write the N letter in your notebook and in your infinity kazoo letter books and pics. Take care, kids. Have a nice day.